Hello everyone, my name is Pranay Rathi and we are now starting with the first type of number series. Before we start with this lecture, I would like to tell that those who have not watched the basic lecture of this topic, please do watch the basic lecture first that I have shared because I would be using all the concepts that I have used in the basic lecture for this first type of lecture. So, jinhone pehle wo lecture nahi dekha hai, I would recommend ki ek bar aap pehle basic lecture dekh ke aao and then you will understand the first type. Okay, so let's begin with the first type of number series sums. In this first type of number series sums, the questions would be what should come in the place of question mark in the following number series. Yani aapko ek series di gayi rahegi aur usme ka ek term missing rahega, either a center term, matlab koi series ke beech mein kahi, ya to ek series ka last wala term missing rahega, which needs to be found out. Okay, to jo bhi pattern aapko series ke starting se milega, that we need to apply further aur same continued ispe jo aapka next term aayega, that would be your answer. So let's start with the sums. Okay, so the first sum here states that 74, 80, 68, 92, 44 and the sixth term is asked. As you can see in the first series, the first term is 74 and the second term is 80. This means the series has increased by 6. There is a plus 6 for the first term. From 80 we have 68, that is minus 12. Okay, so the first operation was plus 6, the second is minus 12. From 68, it has gone to 92, that means it is plus 24. 68 se seedha 92, matlab plus 24 hua hai. Then the next 92 has become 44, means that is minus 48. If you can see the difference series, it is plus 6, minus 12, plus 24. Minus 48, double double ho raha hai, jaise sabse pehle pe you have a difference of 6, then you have 12, 24, 48. So in the next we would be having a difference of 96. And now seeing with the signs, as you can see the signs are alternately plus minus plus minus. It is plus 6 minus 12, plus 24 minus 48. So then now you will be having a plus 96. So that means 44 plus 96 gives you 130. So the next term would be 130. Let's have a quick look. The first term here was 74, which has become 80, means it is a plus 6. The next term 80 to 68 means it is a minus 12. Pehle jo aapka plus 6 tha, ab wo double ho chuka hai 12 and plus ka minus. Then 68 has become 92, that means it is 68 plus 24 is 92. Then it has become 44, means minus 48 hua hai. As you can see, plus 6, minus 12, plus 24, minus 48. So now it would be plus 96. So the term that we have is 130. Let's have a look at the second sum. The sum is 0, 6, 24, 60, 120, 210, and the next term is to be found out. The logic in this sum is the first term is 1 cube minus 1. Like how? As we all know, 1 cube is 1, so 1 minus 1 is 0. Okay, that is the first term. The second term is 2 cube minus 2. 2 cube is 8. 8 minus 2 gives you 6. So that is the second term. Third term is 3 cube minus 3. 3 cube is 27. Minus 3 gives you 24. 4 cube minus 4. 4 cube is 64, minus 4 gives you 60. And as you can see the pattern, 1 cube minus 1, 2 cube minus 2, 3 cube minus 3, 4 cube minus 4. So the next term we would be having is 5 cube minus 5. And as we all know, 5 cube is 125, minus 5 is 120. 6 cube minus 6, 216 minus 6 is 210. So the next term we would be having is 7 cube minus 7. 7 cube is 343, minus 7 gives you 336. So the next term is 336. Let's have a quick look once again. The first term was 1 cube minus 1, then we have 2 cube minus 2, 3 cube minus 3. Means in short, any term is x cube minus x. Then we have 4 cube minus 4, 5 cube minus 5, 6 cube minus 6. So now we would have 7 cube minus 7. 7 cube is 343 minus 7 gives you 336. So that is the next term. Let's have a look at the next sum. Okay, a very good sum. It's 4, 16, 34, 70, 160, 430, and the next term is to be found out. Okay. So the logic that they have used is, as you can see, ki kuch multiplication ka logic ya addition ka ya some prime number square ka logic aisa kuch work nahi ho raha hai. So now we'll move with the difference logic. Okay. So the difference between 4 and 16 is 12. It means 4 plus 12 is 16. The difference between 16 and 34 is 18. The difference between 34 and 70 is 36. The difference between 70 and 160 is 90. And the difference between 160 and 430 is 270. This is the difference. So now we need to find out the pattern in the difference. 12, 18, 36, 90, 270. So the pattern here is, the differences are being multiplied sequentially. Like how? We'll have a look. The first term that you have is 12 to 18 means it has become 1.5 times. That means 12 into 1.5 gives you 18. Then we have 18 into 2 gives you 36. The first term is 12 multiplied by 1.5 gives you 18. Then next 18 multiplied by 2 gives you 36. Then we have 36 multiplied by 2.5 that gives you 90. Then we have 90 multiplied by 3 that gives you 270. So as you can see, it is into 1.5, then into 2, into 2.5, into 3. So now it's into 3.5. So the next term that we would be having here is 270 into 3.5. That comes out to be 945. So the answer is not 945. The next term of the difference series should be 945. So in the mean series, we would be having 430 plus 945. That gives you 1375. Let's have a quick look once again. The logic here was, if you find out the difference between 4 and 16, the first two terms is 12. The difference between 16 and 34 is 18. The difference between 34 and 70 is 36. Then we have 90, 270 and so on. As you can see, the differences are being multiplied by some numbers. The first difference 12 is multiplied by 1.5. Then we get 18. Then 18 is multiplied by 2. We get 36. 36 is multiplied by 2.5. We get 90. 90 is multiplied by 3, then it is 270. 270 multiplied by 3.5 gives you 945. So the next term would be 430 plus 945, that is 1375. This was the series. Let's have a look at another example. Okay, the series here is 18, 22, 86, 122, 634, and a question mark. Okay, the first, let's find out the difference of these series. 18 and 22, it's 4. 22 and 86 is 64. 86 and 122, it is 36. 122 and 634 is 512. When we see the number 512, immediately we realize that it is 8 cube. Yani differences mein kuch squares cubes ka logic ho sakta hai. Let's have a look. The first difference is 4, yani 2 ka square. The second difference is 64, yani 4 ka cube. The next difference is 36, yani 6 ka square. The next difference is 512, yani 8 ka cube. So the logic that we have is 2 square, 4 cube, 6 square, 8 cube. even numbers hai, 2, 4, 6, 8 and alternately square, cube, square, cube. So the next difference we would be having is 10 ka square. And as we know, 10 ka square is 100. So yahan pe 100 aayega and 634 plus 100 gives you 734. So the term we would be having here is 734. Let's have a quick look once again. The sum was, the first difference was 4 yani 2 ka square, fir hai 64 yani 4 ka cube, 36 yani 6 ka square, 512 yani 8 ka cube, 2, 4, 6, 8 even numbers ke square, cube alternate ho rahe. So next term pe we have 10 ka square, that is 100, so the 634 plus 100 gives you 734. This was the sum. Let's have a look at the next sum. So the sum here is 16, 31, 94, 375, 1876 and a question mark. The logic here is 16 into 2 minus 1. 16 2's are is 32, minus 1 gives you 31. Then you have into 3 plus 1. Means into wala number ek se bad gaya hai, pehle into 2 tha, ab into 3 hai, aur minus 1 ke jagah plus 1 hai. 31 3 is 93, plus 1 gives you 94. Okay. Into 4 minus 1, into wala number fir ek se bad gaya hai, aur wo minus 1 plus 1 alternately chal raha hai. 94 4 is 376, minus 1 gives you 375. Then we have into 5 plus 1. 375 into 5 is 1875 plus 1 is 1876. Pehle tha into 2, fir into 3, ab into 4 and into 5. And minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 alternate chalu hai. So now we would be having 1876 multiplied by 6 minus 1. 1876 multiplied by 6 gives you 1255 and minus, sorry, 1256 and minus 1 gives you 11255. So the number would be this. Let's have a quick look once again. The first number was 16, uspe into 2 plus 1 kiya, into 2 32 minus 1. Then you have into 3 plus 1, yani into wale number ek se bada. Jo pehle into 2 tha, ab into 3 hua hai, aage into 4 hoga, fir into 5, into 6 and so on. And minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 alternate ho raha hai. So into 3 plus 1 ke baad we have into 4 minus 1, then into 5 plus 1, then into 6 minus 1 ab aana chahiye. So 1876 into 6 gives you 11256 and minus 1 gives you 11255. Let's have a look at the next sum. Okay, the sum here is 63, 123, 213, 339, 507 and the next term is to be found. Okay, the logic here is, the first term is 4 cube minus 1. 4 cube is 64 and minus 1 is 63. Then you have 5 cube minus 2. 5 cube is 125, minus 2 is 123. Then we have 6 cube minus 3. 6 cube is 216, minus 3 is 213. Sabse pehle tha 4 cube, then we have 5 cube, 6 cube. Matlab cube wala number ek se bad raha hai. Aur similarly, starting say minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus wala bhi number ek se bad raha hai. Yani aage aayega hamare paas mein 7 cube minus 4. Yani 343 minus 4 is 339 exactly. 8 cube minus 5. 512 minus 5 is 507. So the next term would be 9 cube minus 6. 9 cube is 729. Minus 6 gives you 723. So the next term would be 723. Let's have a quick look once again. The first number was 4 cube minus 1 एंड आगे अब क्यूब वाला नंबर एक से बड़ा एंड सिमिलरली माइनस होने वाला नंबर भी एक से बड़ा. जैसे अभी 4 क्यूब था, अगले में 5 क्यूब है, और यहाँ माइनस 1 था, अगले में माइनस 2 है. 5 क्यूब माइनस 2, 6 क्यूब माइनस 3, 7 क्यूब माइनस 4, 8 क्यूब माइनस 5. सो अब आने वाला है 9 क्यूब माइनस 6, यानी 729 माइनस 6 गिव्स यू 723. लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट सम. 14, 19, 29, 40, 44 एंड अ क्वेश्चन मार्क. द लॉजिक हियर इज, इन द नंबर 14 यू हैव एडेड बोथ द डिजिट्स ऑफ दैट नंबर. मीन्स द नंबर वॉज 14, सो वी एडेड 1 and 4. 1 and 4 is 5, सो 14 + 5 गिव्स यू 19. In the number 19, you have added the two digits 1 plus 9. So 19 plus 1 plus 9, that is 19 plus 10, gives you 29. 29 plus 2 plus 9 is 11. So 29 plus 11 gives you 40. In the number 40, we have added a 4 and 0, means 4. So 40 plus 4 is 44. So similarly, the next number would be 44 plus 4 plus 4. That means 44 plus 8, and that gives you 52. Let's have a quick look. हमने क्या किया इस सम में, नंबर में उसी के दोनों डिजिट्स को ऐड करा है. जैसे आपका फर्स्ट नंबर था 14, तो उसी में 1 plus 4, 5 ऐड करके वी गॉट 19. देन 19 में 1 plus 9 ऐड करके हमको मिला है 29. 29 में 2 plus 9, 11 ऐड करके हमको मिला है 40. 40 में 4 plus 0 ऐड करके वी हैव गॉट 44. And 44 में 4 plus 4, 8 add करके we have got 52. So the missing term would be 52. Okay, so the next sum here. The next sum here, in this sum, अगर आप differences का logic देखो, work नहीं रहेगा, या कुछ multiplication, squares, cubes, कुछ भी work नहीं हो रहा है. The logic that is in the series is, कि in the series, the two terms are added to get the third term. Like, what do they mean? Like, we'll have a quick look. They say, if you add the first two terms, jaise aapka first term hai 12, next term hai 19, so agar aap ye dono terms ko add karo, to aapko third term milta hai 12 plus 19, yani 12 plus 19 gives you 31. And similarly, the further series is continued. Like, let's have a look. Agar aap 19 plus 31 karo, to you get 50. अगर हम 31 plus 50 करें तो we get 81. अगर हम 50 plus 81 करें तो we would be getting 131. Means you add any two terms, this term plus this term, and that should be your third term. Let's have a quick look. The first term is 12. 12 plus 19 gives you the next term 31. 19 plus 31 gives you the next term 50. 31 plus 50 gives you the next term 81. So now the next term would be 50 plus 81, that is 131. By adding any two consecutive terms, you get the third term in the series. Let's have a look at the next sum. Okay, it is somewhat similar to a question just solved 2-3 sums back. In this sum, what they have done? The first number is 17. So, in 17, they have added the product of the two digits. Yani 17 mein 1 into 7. 7 za, yani 17 plus 7, 24 aaya hai. Yani jo number tha aapka, jaise first number was 17, ke do digits hai 1 aur 7. To unhi dono ka product original number mein add kara hai. 17 में 1 into 7, 7 होता है. So 17 plus 7 is 24. 24 में 2 into 4, 8 होता है. So 24 plus 8 is 32, जो हमारा third term है. 32 में 3 into 2, यानि 6 add करा है, तो हमको 38 आया है, जो हमारा fourth term है. Similarly, 38 में जब 3 8 जा 24 add होगा, तो you will get 62. And 62 में जब 6 into 2, 12 add होगा, तो we get 62 plus 12 as 74. So the next term would be 74. Let's have a quick look once again. What they have done is the first number is 17. तो 17 में उन्हीं के दोनों products, उन्हीं के दोनों digits का product add हुआ है. 17 के दो digits है 1 और 7, जिनका product होता है 7. So 17 plus 7 is 24. Similarly 24 के दो product, दो terms है 2 and 4, जिनका product होता है 8. So 24 plus 8 is 32. 32 में जो दो digits है 3 into 2, उनका 6 जब add होगा 32 में, तो you get it as 38. 38 में 3 8 जा 24 add होके we get 62. So in the last 62 में 6 2 जा जब 12 add होगा, तो you get it as 74. So the missing term here is 74. Okay, let's have a look at the next sum. Simple the series है एकदम. The series here is 4 into 1 plus 1 square. 4 into 1 is 4 plus 1 gives you 5. Into 2 plus 2 square. 5 into 2 is 10 or plus 2 square yani 4. So 10 plus 4 gives you 14. 14 into 3 plus 3 square. 14 threesa is 42 plus 9 is 51. Into 4 plus 4 square. 51 into 4 gives you 204 and plus 4 square and is 16, that gives you 220. So in the last we would be having into 5 plus 5 square. 220 into 5 is 110 and sorry 1100. 1100 plus 25 gives you 1125. So that missing term would be 1125. Let's have a quick look. Four, the first term was 4, that was into 1 plus 1 square. मतलब एक number से multiply किया है, उसी का square उसमें add करा है, और वो number हर एक में increase होते जा रहा है. जैसे सबसे पहले में 1 है, then you have 2, then you have 3. तो सबसे पहले into 1 plus 1 square से मिला 5, into 2 plus 2 square से मिला आपको 14, then 14 into 3 plus 3 square से मिला है हमको 51, then 51 into 4 is 204, plus 4 square 16 add karenge to we have 220. So in the last 220 into 5 is 1100 plus 5 ka square 25, that gives you 1125. So the missing number is 1125. So in this way we just saw 10 sums of the first type of number series. Aise abhi hamare number series mein 3 type ke sums hai. So this was your type 1. Now next video would be the type 2 and then type 3. Everybody please make sure कि जब आप ये तीनों types आपके पूरे like अच्छे से पढ़ना हो जाता है, then at the website you will be having 6 tests जिसपे type 1 के 2 tests है, type 2 के 2 tests हैं, type 3 के 3 tests है. So what you can do is जब आपके सारे lectures देखना हो जाएगा, तब after so that आपका ये sums का practice हो, so you can start with the tests on the website. For every type, we have kept 2 types. जैसे ये जो हमारा first type था, जिसमें हमने सारे sums देखे थे, missing term के what should come in the place of question mark. इस type के 2 tests आएगी. Then इसके बाद में next वाला एक term रहेगा कि find the wrong term of the series, वो type 2 रहेगा. वो आप उसमें आपकी और 2 tests रहेगी. And then you would be having the third type, जिसमें double series चलेगी, जिसकी और 2 tests आएंगी. So please make sure जब आपका ये सारा पढ़ के हो जाता है, आप उसके एक बार सारी टेस्ट अटेम्प्ट करते हो, so that you stay up to the mark for this topic. Thank you.